Hi, my name is Jay. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to launch Excel as new instance. So let me open an Excel workbook, and this is my first instance of Excel file. And let me open my Task Manager. So here we have, you see, we have one instance of Excel open. And but in general, if you create another instance, so let me click on Excel 2016, and now I have two Excel workbook open right now. And let me go back to my Task Manager, and still within these two Excel files, they're under the same process, and that's fine in general. But if you work with heavy Excel files, like sometimes I work with Excel file that is like 9 megabyte all the way to maybe even 20 megabyte sometimes. If my Excel workbook crashes, then all my Excel files under the same process or instance will also crash. So to prevent that, a lot of time I will create an Excel as a separate instance. So that way that when one Excel file or Excel workbook crashes, and I'll still get to keep the other Excel file open. So to launch Excel file as a brand new instance, and there are two ways you can do. So the first way is you want to hold your Alt key and right click, click on Excel 2016. So this will launch a brand new Excel workbook, and you're going to get a pop-up message. Do you want to start a new instance of Excel? And click on yes. So at this time you can release the Alt key on your keyboard. So now if I open my Task Manager, and you will notice that I have two Excel instances open now. And the other method is, so let me pick an Excel file. So, DBA. Oops. Here's an exercise workbook. So instead of launching a brand new Excel workbook, we want to open an existing Excel workbook as a new instance. And to do that, so you want to hold your Shift key and Alt key together and right click twice and click on open. So don't let it go yet. And now when you see the message, do you want to start a new instance of Excel, then you can let go the keyboards. Now click on yes. Okay. Now if you open your Task Manager, now I get three separate instances of Excel file open. So this is everything how to open a new instance of Excel. And if you found this video useful, please give my video a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and talk to you guys soon. Bye bye.